Self love is the best love. Self love is the best love. Self love is the best love. Hey, self love is the best love. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my channel. If you don't know, then my name is Mahogany. If you already do know, then thanks for coming by. So, today, as you can see by the title, we'll be talking about how to boss up, period, okay? So, my first tip for how to boss up is get cute. Basically, for me, I like to do my makeup, dress up a little bit, and get cute. Like, when you get cute, you feel like you unstoppable. And I mean, I feel like a boss right now. I got cute. I'm a little shirt on, you know. You know, get cute and boss up. And one thing to remember is never, never stop what you're doing. Stop what you want to do, what you want to look like, what you want to wear for somebody else. This is your temple. This is my temple. You have your temple and you can do whatever you want with it. You know what I'm saying? Don't let anyone stop you from being you. And you don't have to put makeup on or put on a cute outfit to get cute. You can just simply wash your face and everything. I mean, I feel cute when I don't have on makeup. I feel cute now, but whatever you do, just get cute. It make you feel good about yourself. And like I said, you feel like a boss. Always remember that self-love is the best love. And that's just everything. Tip two is build your connection with God. I don't know if everybody who is watching this is religious, but praying and believing definitely helps you get through the day and ultimately helps you in life. And I personally pray at night. I pray for everything, and I honestly feel like my prayers have been answered to help me get to where I am today. I am in a great headspace, and I can't thank nobody else but God. And that's just that. Like, this is where I asked to be. Months ago, when I was sad, when I was hurt, this is where I asked to be. And I'm here. And always remember to thank God and just build your connection with God. Tip number three, save your money. You don't want to just boss up on the inside. You want to boss up monetarily, okay? Save. I personally just started saving, but I feel like a tip that can help you save is don't just always, oh, I want to buy these shoes, this and that. Limit yourself to like a certain amount of things that you buy a week or something. Like me, I think that I'm gonna just save my money, and then like once a week I'll be like, okay, you can get one thing. Other than that, my money is put up or I'm taking care of like a bill or something, you know. But save your money. Like, seeing the numbers in your bank account stack up, real boss moves. You feel me? Ain't nobody just gonna splurge their money on anything, everything. No, I got money in the bank. I got my 6 months, you know, saved up. That's a flex. Having say you got money in the bank, that's a flex. Like, who broke? Who hurt it? Like, you got money to fall back on. That's a flex. So boss up with that money. Tip number four is to transition into a healthier lifestyle. I don't eat healthy. I mean, I would like to eat healthy, but I don't eat healthy. But a healthy lifestyle is not just about eating healthy or working out. It's also about how you take care of yourself. So, I mean, yes, you can eat healthy. You can exercise. I personally want to start stretching every morning and stuff, but I'm not there yet. But yes, eating healthy, exercise, or even just taking a walk, or giving yourself the care that you need. Like I said, self-love is the best love. You need to give yourself anything you need to be healthy mentally, spiritually, emotionally, and physically. Personally, I'm like up here in life with my spirits and everything, and I've personally been taking care of me. I've been bettering me. Like, if I'm having a bad day, I'm going to the store and getting me some candy. I don't care. If I'm having a bad day, I'm chilling. I'm not doing no homework for a couple hours. I'm watching a movie. I'm taking care of me. If somebody is bothering me, I'm not paying them any attention. That's what a healthy lifestyle is. Taking care of you in whatever aspect you feel like you need to do that in. So always remember, my number one tip or slogan, whatever, self-love is the best love, period. Where I'm at right now, nobody can knock me down or anything. Like, this is where I'm at is great. I pray anybody watching this or anybody I give advice to get on the level that I'm on. And I feel like that's only through, you can only do that through, like, with the help of God and, like, really working on yourself. Like, you really have to want to be a better you, you know? My last and final tip is only let people treat you like the queen and or king you are. We are not tolerating disrespect over here. We are not tolerating belittlement. We're not tolerating anything than what we deserve. And that's on a friendship level, on a relationship level, family level. Don't let nobody talk about you, disrespect you, use you. You know, like, it all comes to self-love being the best love. If I love myself, I'm not finna let you talk to me crazy. You're not finna belittle me because I know who I am. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh my gosh, when you love yourself, like I said, you cannot be affected. Somebody can tell me right now I'm ugly. I'm like, who? Somebody can tell me I'm stupid. I'm like, who? Because I know who I am. I know I'm a queen. You know you're a queen or king. And you should only be treated as such. And that's just a simple fact of it. So basically, that is my 5 tips on how to boss up. If this video was helpful to you, please leave a like. And if you like me, please subscribe on the road to 200. But yes, like, that's how I feel. I feel like a boss. I do these things, and I just want to relay the message to anybody watching. So other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video.